It's just been fantastic. The kids have been so eager. We've been helping them with the passing skills, the sidestepping, the tackling, just scoring a try. And you can just see they're going away telling the friends. But also, there's nearly 2,500 children. I mean, to have that anywhere in the world would be fantastic. So for me, the best thing to do is to see how the kids are reacting.